Hello. My name is Soichi Noguchi. We are now in International Space Station. Welcome to Asian Arms in Space. I heard that 12 countries and regions across Asia are participating in this wonderful experiment. Today is February the 16th, 2021, and we will start the experiment today and last for the next 30 days. Today is the first task, one of the most important tasks, that is watering those chambers. Each chamber already has a seed with the glass wool, and we're gonna attach the water syringe from the bottom, although there's no up and down in space. But the plant will grow in this direction, meaning we'll put some light on top of it, and we'll see how it grows for the next 30 days. So here comes the watering. Okay, we have 100 cc of water. Slowly pour into this glass bowl and see how it goes. All right, all the 100 cc's of water are pushed into this portion. I'm gonna disconnect. Cap on it. And obviously, in order for plants to grow, we need three things. First, some nutrition. Second, water. And the lights. And the nutrition and the water is already there inside. And we need the lights. And we use this space station general lighting assembly, which is just a regular light. And in order to make sure we have enough light into the chamber, which means the plant, we have a photosensing film attached on top of it to make sure we have enough lighting into the chamber.
Looks good. Thank you. Thank you very much, Soichi. Looks perfect.